And the other thing that I love about pastors is that ever went to church, ne? Uko kereking, ne? And the pastor calls people that are sick to the front to be prayed for. Is it me or ever been there to the front of our rapelo koswakulara? There you are being prayed for. The pastor's praying for you. Puma matibone, puma. Don't you just hate it when the pastor throws you down, but you know very well you don't have demons? You know what I'm talking about? He's like, puma matibone, puma. Our pastor won't push, I know. Ah, pastor, ay, ay, ay. What can push it? I mean, is, you know, ay, ay. This is wrong, this is wrong. If that has happened to you, ne, I got a plan. Next time you go to church, when the pastor calls you to the front to be prayed for, go to the front. But when he says, you know, when you're there in the front, this is how you need to stand like this. Ne? It's a plan that you can use. It's for me, but you guys can use it. You need to stand like this. 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. You're not going to fall. Eh? I got only balance. Puma. Not today, Pastor. Not today, I know. I got support. Because I'm a comedian, I started laughing. I'm like, not today. Guess what the pastor said? I was shaking next, Pastor. Amazing stuff, man. You know? And this one time as well, I'm in church. It's nice now. But now, the pastor was praying for somebody that was possessed by demons. Ne? But now, you know, like every now and then, the pastors can talk to the demon inside you if you're being possessed by demons. So then the pastor was talking to the demons inside that guy's body. He was like, Puma Tiboni, Puma! The demon went, Nakili Timoni la Loto, ne? Yeah, Kili Tikitlo Winisamuto O Loto. Yeah, yeah. Guess what the pastor said? Puma Tiboni, Puma Tiboni! Puma guya, uze kimi, puma! Like, really? It's amazing, man. I'll leave you guys on this note. I'm glad I have a name. I'm so glad I have a name. Because I went to Pick and Pay. Things do not have names. Go Pick and Pay. No names. No name Sugar. No name Toilet Raw. I'm glad because now the thing that I love about names is that Mahuane, white people always give their kids cool names like what Samantha, Sean, Miranda. And what do we as black parents do when you give our kids names? Black parents who are so cool, we give our kids names based on the environment we're in. Every time there's a newborn, we look around the environment. Okay. Your name is Julius. You know what I mean? Like, if you don't believe what I'm talking about, go to like primary schools within like, you know, black areas, like in the morning, as they're doing the register, ne? You are going to hear names that reflect the environment you're in as black people. Just go in primary school in the morning, how about that register? You're going to hear names like, if you go to Scotta Camp Primary School, ne? You're going to hear names like, Social Grant Kumalo? Social Grant? Uteng? Okay, present. Xenophobia Kumete? Zino, okay, absent for obvious reasons. Did you guys get the joke? I can't Zino. And you go to primary schools within like townships, like if you go to Mabopani Primary School, you're still gonna hear names that reflect the environment in as black. Go to Mabopani Primary School, you're gonna hear names like, Airtime Lekala. Airtime. Okay, present. Cash Heist Tubula. Ona. Okay, absent for obvious reasons. It's probably helping Papa ko Merekong, eh? And you go to like primary schools within suburbs, ne? We still apply the same rule. If you go to like any primary school within like both Princeton, you know, Bobo Four Ways, you're gonna hear names that reflect the environment you're in as black people. Like if you go to Branston Primary School, you're going to hear names like, who's this? Yes. Swimming Pool Zuma. Swimming Pool Zuma.
Swimming pool, eh?
Double Garage Vavi. Double Garage Vavi. Okay, present. Who's this? Yes. Bankrupt Lakota.
Bankrupt le kota. Okay, present. Overdraft mbeki. Overdraft mbeki. Absent, papa na chelete. Akere ba mtibezi ko mmerekong. But my favorite ones. Expelled malema. Expelled malema. Absent for obvious reasons. Papa na chelete. Akere ro lekile di khomo akere na chelete papa ne. My favorite one is this one. Who's this? Oh yes. Insufficient funds mbau. Is she here? Insufficient funds mbau. Absent for obvious reasons. Mama na chelete transport, agere. Hey, but can you see mbau and Madam Tim? That was fun, wasn't it? Because remember, Mantlam Tembo was like, I have never used a taxi before. Mantlam Tembo. Remember when he's still at money, I've never used a taxi before. I'm like, yeah, it serves you right. Because if no Spanish said taxi before, you would have seen that sticker called taxi. A beautiful woman is a subtraction of money. Division amongst families. And multiplication of enemies. Yeah? Kanye's Limbaugh story was funny. The other thing was that Mandlam Tembu and her husband, there was a 30-year age difference. 30 years. Mandla 52, Kanye's Limbaugh 22. They used to love different things. Mandlam Tembu Kamo, he wants to watch CNN. Kanye's Limbaugh Kamo, but go check out Cartoon Network. Powerpuff Girls, Mandla. Mandla, I'm a Powerpuff Girls.